Hello, Keymaster here, welcome back. I think I picked one of the many, many challenge logs that Bill Bacardi have sent me. So Bill, thank you very, very much for all the awesome logs. And let's see. What have we here? It's Trackmaster 30, Big 5, and it's a Ruswin. This is the key. Top of the keyway tensioning. This is a heavy bar from Sparrows and it fits perfect. Like in many American made locks. And I think I start with this. This multi pick. I think it's hook 4 or 3. Hook 3. Loose, two, loose, there was a little move, three, set, two set, there was another move on three, I think it was three, nearly lost the tension wrench, now I'm in fourth set. Ah, and open. Nice. Okay. That'll be a fun lock. Let's have a look inside. I use this beautiful 3D printed pinning tray that I got from Bobby Keys. The key so I can lock it up again, but you can see it's picked. Need a screwdriver. Should have a follower for this. fits perfect. Yeah, this is a 3D printed follower, also from Bobby Keys. Yeah, this work. This should work. All pins had to be picked. Nice pins. Oops. Oh, this is a pin and pin. Wow. And four. Modified the core, of course. Yeah, I can see threading in 1, 2, 3, and 4. And 5. Yeah, nothing is done with 5. Nice. Oh, keeping 1 is also a pin and pin. Wow. Trackmaster 30 makes so awesome challenge locks. Sorry, it was not focused. But we have a closer look later. First the driver pins. Oh no! What was it? Maybe this one here? Oh no! I will figure it out. I hope. I think, yeah, maybe this was a like a drunken spool. I'm pretty sure I've seen someone pick this lock before, so I can search for the video and see what how the pin was in chamber 3. And if I'm something missing, I'm not sure. Yeah, I will research. Here's something too. Two wafers. Yeah, I have to check a video where it was cutted to see how this was in chamber 3. Here's also Yeah, I will figure it out. So let's have a look. Maybe it was something like a drunken spool or I don't know. In chamber 1 is a pin and pin key pin and a serrated driver pin. The key pin, that's like a spool key pin in 2 and whatever and as driver serrated key pin in 3 standard driver pin, sorry, then another pin and pin key pin and a spool serrated and a spool in 5 and a serrated key pin. Very awesome. So now I will look up a video where this lock was gutted and I will make an update right now. So I found a video from Bill Bacardi where he gutted this lock. Of course, he picked it too. And actually, in 3, this is a pin and pin, and this acts like a drunken spool. So, here this fits into it. I can't do it now. This is a pin and pin. Very awesome pins from Trackmaster 30. Great lock. Okay, so thank you for watching. Have a nice day and bye.